für die First of August 1962 our country graduated into nationhood. With no knowledge of the future, but in our hands we had the power to guide our destiny as we should. But now that on the horizon, as the first few dark clouds threaten, I'm detecting a certain defeatist attitude. Children rise to the struggle. I issue this challenge to our youth. Come now and serve your country with spirit and truth, and rally around the red, white, and black young. Trinidadians, economic enemies attacking we nation from without and within. Would you just sit back and see her fall, or resolve to strengthen and make her call? To strengthen your affiliation to any particular political party. Because our problems are larger and the solution lies wider than any one faction in the community. With drug abuse as a hovering vulture, foreign values invading we culture, socialism now rearing its ugly head. With rising unemployment, you cannot be complacent. Find constructive ways to occupy your time. Avoid a life of addiction and crime, and rally around your red, white, and black young Trinidadians. Economic enemies attacking we nation from without. Experience is most
Let her fall.